in, who knows that map? Or flag, sorry, yes?
Mexico.
And what did we learn about God last
week?
Last week. Yes, Kenna?
Colors don't matter.
When it comes to skin, colors don't matter to God.
I know the real color.
Yes. When it comes to skin color, color doesn't matter to God, right? That's a very important lesson that we all have to learn. And I think the fact that we live in Canada, we're really lucky because we learn that because we live with people with all different colors of skin. So we're really lucky that we kind of know that. So today, when we talk about God, we're going to learn something really, really important too about Him. And if you can look at this flag, who knows what flag that is? It's the Irish flag. There's three flags, or three colors in that flag. Three colors, but one flag.
Same as Italy.
Yeah, that's right.
Same as Italy.
But you know, I just realized when I was looking at, I realized a lot of you, last week when I started talking, I didn't introduce myself to you. If you don't know me, if you just started coming to Kids Club, my name is Cindy.
Hi,
my name is Bob. Okay, so my name is Cindy.
Bob.
And I'm going to tell you a little bit about myself. I grew up in Vancouver, and I had a great childhood. I had a lot of fun. My parents were great. They took me camping and boating a lot. So I spent a lot of time in the woods, and I spent a lot of time near water or in water because I loved it so much. And I also really love to, well, I call it create. I love to paint, and I like to put things together. I don't think of myself as I'm never going to be a famous creator. I'm not overly talented, but I still love to create. And that's sort of who I am as a person. But I am also a mother. I have two children, and as that role, I'm a mother, and I make sure I gave birth to them, I make sure I raise them, and I care for them, and that they're safe, and that they have food and a good life. So I have a role as a mother as well, but I'm still Cindy as the role of the mother. And then I'm also a wife. I've got married, and I live with my husband, and we try to make a family together, and I try to care for him and love him. But I'm still Cindy at the same time. So here I am, Cindy. But as I am Cindy, I'm also a mother, and I'm also a wife. And God is sort of like that too, but in a much grander scale. So God, we always think of Him as a creator. Then we also think of God as a... Can anybody help me? Put up my hand if you think you know. What do you think?
Father.
We said that. He's a father. Well, how else do we know? What else do we know about Him? Yes, Shelby? Yeah. So what did that apple thing represent? Father?
Apple.
Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
And the Son and the Holy Spirit. So our God is also Jesus, the Son. So we know that Jesus just wasn't a man like you and I that was born in this world, but Jesus is God who came to this world. So we know that God is the big creator of the whole universe. And we know that God was a man that actually came to the world and just to touch bases with us and get to know us. And then we also know that God is something else. What is the other one, Shelby? The Holy Spirit. That's the little piece of God that we can invite into our lives, into our bodies, and so that we can live and be like God. So we're going to remember when we're in Ireland that God is three in one. God shows Himself to us in three ways, but He is always God, right? So it's really important that we remember that Jesus is God, that God is the big creator of the whole universe, and that God is also the Holy Spirit that moves us. And if we invite Him into our heart, then He's the one that helps us do kind things and wonderful things, loving things, because that's who God is. So today when we look at Ireland, when we look at the three colors of the flag, we remember that that God is three in one. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Who's ever heard of that expression before? Put up your hand. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit.
I heard it a bit differently.
How did you hear it?
Jesus, God the Father, and just God.
Okay, so that's it. So 3 in 1. And one thing that's also really well known with Ireland is known for being really green and really lush, a lot like BC in that way, but they also have shamrocks. And shamrocks have 3 pieces to it. They're like three.
Yep.
Or four.
Or four, but mine has 3. 4s are really hard to find. Most of them have 3. And so we're going to make shamrock bookmarks, and we'll write on it Father, Son, and Holy Spirit to help us remember that lesson about Ireland. Yes?
I have a plant of shamrocks, or at least I used to. That was all 4-leaf clovers.
Oh, were they? They had
yes.
4? These
they were all 4 shamrocks.
Wow. I thought that was kind of a special thing to
it
find.
It was really big. I think it was just a special one because my mom's found patches of 4-leaf clovers, and I've seen them all over the place. Like, because I go because where I live, shamrock, the 4-leaf clovers are not rare.
Oh, aren't they?
I have like 6 of them.
Well, today we're going to make 3-leaf clovers. To help us remember the 3 in 1. Well, you know what? They're already made. They're already made and they have 3 in them. So we are going to pray before we go.